Hello dear students and teachers, welcome back to my channel. In this video we will learn how to check your SLC exam results in three steps. The first step, open your Google search and type KARRESULTS CAR results. Open your Google search and type CAR results and search for it and click on the first link after your search. Now the step 2 is, after you click the first link, now you will open a web page like this, like Karnataka Secondary Education Examination Board SLC results announced on, the date will be announced soon, and you need to click on the SLC results announced on. You need to click on SLC results announced on. After that, the step 3 is very simple. You need to enter your registration number, that is 11 digit registration number, and also you need to input the date of birth with day, month and year and submit it. Now you will get the result. Once you enter correct registration number with correct date of birth, students, best wishes for your result. The results will be announced within August 10 or at least by August 12th.